what we'd worked out is he put his hand in front of his mouth, and I put my hand in front of my mouth, and we just, you know, touched hands, and we're kissing our mouths, but from a distance, it looks like we're making out. And, I mean, at this point, the camp is like, they're standing up, they're cowering, and I transgress every boundary that the Israeli man sets for himself. And they are laughing the other side. And from that point on, I was no longer the unknown American bringing up the rear of the obstacle course. I was like a movie star. I mean, everyone, the Israeli guys, particularly like the macho, toughest Israeli guys, constantly wanted to do this make-out thing where we put our hands over our mouths and make out. Like, you know, we'd be like, we're laughing at some really